What I noticed here is that when views suddenly went up to about 100 and then went down to 60 as usual. And it's the first time this happened in a long time, and it's caused to do several videos above average in terms of the last 60 minutes. And then went back down to normal. It tends to be like that. And it's okay anyway, even if it's, for example, you're at 300, but this is twice as high as usual, and then it drops a lot, say to 100, which is your average.